Kermadas for this game. Alright, alright, we'll just play it on this size. This is fine. Here we go. Better not lose my hanky. This one's fine. That guy looks like his pants are down, the one in the background there. What the hell? How do I move? Oh, okay, it's arrow keys. I don't even think I need the mouse for this. Maybe I should take a break. That guy's pants are down! What the fuck? Don't tell me what to do. Alright, let's see. Oh, that's a window. Let's roleplay being the girl. Hold on, guys, I need to fix something. Can't see my chat. What? You can't? Oh, that was in the past. Never mind. You can definitely see stuff, I'm pretty sure. The lights like flickered or something. The music stopped. Well, that's creepy looking. Why does it keep telling me I don't know these fucking words? Hey, look, that looks like me. Diamond. Alright, hold on. Well, wait, where'd all the people go? What the fuck? What's that sound? Whoa! The fuck, this place is haunted. The fuck is that sound I keep hearing? The coughing, man. I heard someone cough. That was weird. The fuck is the sound I keep hearing? Sounds like footsteps. What the? Seriously, dog, you need to stop doing this. Get in the fucking bed. I can't even play. Come on, it's fine. Everything's okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah. Everything's fine. What's wrong with you? I'm gonna go put her in the other room, I think. She's really upset. She's like licking me in the face and being just nervous and shaking. I'm sorry, puppy. Come here. Everything's fine. It's okay. Calm down. Yeah, I don't think I can play this with her in the room. She's getting really anxiety levels like 10,000. I'll play it later. Sorry, guys. Her pupils are like totally dilated. Yeah, it's okay. You want a treat? Yeah? I'll give you a treat. Come here.
Lay right where I was just laying. That's my spot. Come here. Yeah, there you go.
That might have distracted her. I gave her a dog bone thing. I'll try not to scream as loud next time. Okay. Coming. Oh. You left your treat. Here, come get your treat, baby. Yeah, get your treat. Hold on. Poor dog. Yeah, she's really upset, guys. I'm not even doing anything right now, right? But since I screamed, she's like, every time I look away, she comes to me immediately, gets right in my face and licks me in the face, like licks me in my nose. And then when I look back at her, she does this thing where she smiles and gets happy and runs back over and lays on my legs. But as soon as I look back at the game again, she's like right back in my face. She's like literally not letting me play. Hold on, I think I might be able to play now. She's occupied with her toy. Wait, isn't there anywhere else to go? Oh, it says come IV. I have an inventory. I must have missed something. someplace secret. So I missed something. Come down below, and there's a secret place. Okay. Had to have missed it. Wait a minute, there's a hole here. Whoa, what the fuck? Go play with your toy, Tink. Go play with your toy. Get your toy. You're okay, come on. Get your toy. Get it. I got scared. But you need to calm down. Come here. Get in here. It's okay. Lay down. Fuck. Everything's fine. Stay. Get in there. Here, I'll even give you your toy under the blanket. Where is it at? Come on. Yeah. Where's your toy? Get that toy. Wait a minute. The rose has a 3. I'm just trying to play. Get off my heads! Get off of me! What are you doing? I just want to play the game. Stop! Just let me play the game. Fucking hell. Stop. Seriously, come on. You're being ridiculous right now. Stop it. Jesus. Pfft. butterfly, spider. I think these are important. Ladybug, bee, butterfly, spider. Seriously, Tink, this isn't funny anymore. Get out of my face. What is your problem? Go get your toy. Come on, go get your toy. Hey, this isn't funny. Get out of my face. Go get your toy. Get your toy. Come on. At his painting. Guys, I can't play. My dog is absolutely ridiculous right now. You need to stop. You're going to your mommy's. Hold on. Okay. Fuck, I don't know what her, why she's being so ridiculous. Fuck, the game only me. Oh, what the hell? It's like a... an owl. Yeah, basically that's what she was doing, but it made it impossible to play. That statue moved. Whoa! What? Oh. Oops. Oops, I hit new game. Fucking dang it. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna load the game. Actually, I just reopened it. It's quicker that way, isn't it? God dang it! It wouldn't full screen on me again. Doesn't that only heal it? I don't want to heal it, do I? Just puts it back to 5? Yeah. I don't know why it killed me that one time. Where do I save it at? Out here. Alright. Found him. What prize do I get? I can't fucking see. Have you beat this game before? The Liar's Room. I don't know which one is the newest one. Oh yeah, here's one is. Jesus, that scared me again. Forgot about it. Let's make sure the number here is the same. 18. The Liar's Room. They all lie. Okay. So that's a lie. One in white speaks the truth, which is a lie, so don't listen to that one. I agree with yellow doesn't matter. all liars. I don't want to have to do all this again. Let's just go in there. What if I don't do any of those things? I just do it right here. Well, then I would just have to be picking randomly. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, wait, so that means it's not any of those. Use two steps, done. Lol. They all murdered each other. Liar. 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 Four times. Oh, hold on. It's x times x plus x. One of the numbers was green, one of the numbers was red, and one of the numbers was purple. I can find out real quick. All I have to do is make the doll fall again. 18 is green. Oops. 9 is like a reddish color. So 18 times 9 plus 4. Thank you. Fuck it, let's save it first. I wanna see what happens if I click the lips. God, this is gonna fall on me. Yeah, I knew it! Oh man, that scared the shit out of me though. Woo!
Breathe.
Shit, there's a lady on the floor over there. Thank you. oh, I probably healed that other person. Going too fast to the text? Hole in the snow. so too. Killed Jim. Alright, I think I have to go backwards all the way to the trees. I don't remember where the apple was. I remember there was lips. Oh yeah, I guess I can check that. But they look like they're just gonna damage me. Pretty sure I have to go back to the trees. Wait, push the hands together maybe. Her left hand and his right hand. I feel like we should be able to connect these somehow. The only hint I had was behind the big tree. The only tree I can think of. Wait, is this a tree? No way that's right. It doesn't make any sense. Thank you. check directly south from the red paint. I never been married before. The hell do I do with this bouquet? Oh, I know what to do with it. I know what to do with it. I know what to do with it. Come the fuck on. Get on the statues. Six two nine five or 5629. try it the other way.
Go back in there.
nerds. You can't keep up with me. You can't keep up with me. What is this thing? Oh, fuck my life. You son of a bitch. Oh, God. Where does the gray key go? What's up, bunny? Oh, you're going to bed? Good night, bunny. God, I didn't mean to sit in the chair. I might have just killed myself. Are you getting bored of the game, Jim? I'm gonna probably beat it on this play till it's done. I think I fucked this one up. I gotta kill my girl. Oh, no, shit. Save me, mannequin! Bastard, man. Let me in, mannequin! Oh, that door's open over there. Let's go in that door. Oh god, he's looking very evil. Very evil. Yeah, I got it. The fuck is happening? Oh, you're a cat. What is like an axe? I bet you meant cat. Oh, fuck. Let me out of here. Oh, fuck! That's weird. I feel like this guy is the artist that made, like, all this art. What do you think? How do you open it? I guess you can just look at it. I went through the hole. I found a hole in the wall that I went through. Like, the monster broke a hole in the wall, and I went through. I wonder how long this game is. That's weird. You're not fooling me, monster. I ain't open that door. I did save it. Oh, law? That was going to the door? Huh. Let's go investigate this part. That was a big waste of time. You know what? My eyesight ain't that good from here. Did you see anything on the floor in there? That I should have grabbed? I sure as hell didn't. Wait a minute. this. I should have said dot dot dot. Don't kick me. Stop. Don't. Oh, sorry. I'm getting tired, so my reading's getting worse. I think I fucked up. I should've just said dot dot dot. I don't want to sleep yet. I'm not tired, sleepy. Oh shit, look at this. What the fuck? I'll save it. So I should have saved it. I'm gonna save it at the next save spot. There it is. I got it, don't worry. Security pains. It's a bunny! Bunny went to bed right when I found all the bunnies. Good own, Gary. What separated us? This blonde hair girl is dangerous. I feel like this blonde hair girl is dangerous. I think she's gonna kill, Abby as well. Oh God. She just took the knife. This bitch is seriously gonna try to fucking kill me. Creepy as fuck. This bitch is gonna try to fucking kill me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, wait, he saw that, and we all saw bunnies. Oh my god. Oh my god, the fuck? That was scary as shit, that other room. Let's save it real quick. This is kinda getting nerve-wracking. Scary. Oh, so something's moving inside, didn't it? I'm with her. I'm gonna fucking say this so she doesn't fucking kill me. I'm fucking lying my ass off so that she doesn't fucking stab me. No, I'm gonna escape with Gary, but I'm gonna say her because I'm with her and I don't want her to stab me. I'm definitely leaving with Gary. I'm not leaving with this crazy bitch. It won't let me take the doll. I tried to take your doll! Stop, doll! Stop! You're scaring me. Why are you ignoring me? Do you hate me? Oh my god. This is making me tear up. I'm getting fucking scared. I hate dolls. No, don't introduce me. I don't wanna meet your friends. Yeah, dude, fuck dolls. Dolls are scary. Where's that infinite healing one? Was it outside? Oh no, it's right here. Saved it right there. Oh, I hit new game. Fuck, I have to reopen it now. Fuck. Fuck my life. Oh my fucking god. Fuck the dolls. They're fucking stalking me. I did save it. Okay. We're good, I saved it. Fuck the dolls, they're fucking sucking. I think I just had to click this again. And then... let's see what I can do on these guys. Might be able to make that red shit go away. Oh, you're going to bed? Come on, Tink. Did she calm down in there? She's being ridiculous. Come on, Tink. Good night. Allie brought me the dog back. Come on. Get up here, pup. Come on, get in here. She can... You know how dogs can sense your emotions or whatever? She can just tell when I'm, like, creeped out or something, so she gets creeped out too. Come here, puppy. Oh, that's right. There was a hole in here. Come on, Tink. Get in the... Come here. Get in the bed. Get in bed. Come here. Get in bed. Hold on. Come here, puppy. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Get in bed. Yeah. Go to bed. Yeah, it was a good puppy. You can hug me. Come on. Putting my fucking finger in there? The hell? Put your finger in the hole? My ass. Not doing that. I'm not putting my finger in there. Just cause you want the finger in there, I ain't putting the finger in there. Maybe later tonight. Go lay down. Leave me alone. What are you doing? What are you doing, Tink? Lay down. Stop. I don't know what that did, like, opening that. Maybe it did something for this guy. Oh, that's funny. I'm like below them. My dog just exited the game. Cool. I have to start from here. My dog just exited the game. She jumped on the keyboard. I remember what I did though, it's all good. I think that opened this door here. Yeah, okay. I know what to do. I tried to put my finger in it, said it was too small. Just FYI. Oh shit, I forgot what the answer to this is. I know what to do now. It doesn't say. I guess I'll try 6223. Just to see what happens. But I don't think that's right. Oops. Fuck. This is open and it wasn't open before. doll is fucking following me around. You're obsessed with saving, Jim. It does save you a lot of time, though. I feel like there's something to do with this fucking fisherman painting. Try knocking some of these mannequins off and seeing if there's anything inside of them. I don't think so, though. Oops, I don't want to go that way. I think it's this guy that needs to do something. Wait, I know what it was. His eye just blinked at me. Yeah, but I almost died last time. I guess I'll save it and try again. Hold on, this time I'm gonna walk correctly. God damn it. To the girls with the bookcases? See, I think I need to do something here still, in this room here. Oh, the bookcases I can't move. Good point. Okay. I did get an umbrella, though. Hold on. Let's use this umbrella real quick, wasn't it? Somewhere. Okay. problem, though. I mean, what am I supposed to do here? I think you mean this room. Oh, you did mean that room. No, I think I need to do this. Ready? Oh shit, there's no water in the vase. Fuck, I thought there'd be water in the vase. I don't see why it's going in and out's kind of doing good. I think I need to figure out. I got the umbrella. I think I need to go in here again. I think I'm just missing something. Oh shit! Something did happen. There was a monster in there for a minute. Was this one, wasn't it? This one right there. One step. All right. I'll do exactly what you just said. One step, and back in. Nothing. Yeah, there's this monster guy over here, look. Why would it be different from one step versus two steps? I mean, I'll try it, but I don't think so. Okay, hold on. Then step out, step back in, then step out, one step, then scene. Are you trolling me? I noticed that I moved actually when I did this. Or maybe it just does that sometimes. I really think it has something to do with this. Like, you click it, and then you click it here. And then you click it here. Okay, I thought that might do something. I really did. I got her umbrella. What am I? You know what? Fuck this shit. Oh, what the hell? Tell me that. I can't, like, just, it'll automatically give it to the doll. Thank you. before? I feel like these mannequin heads weren't here before. I'm pretty fucking sure they weren't. Something changed. Ah. Oh, okay. I know what it is. It filled that vase up with water. Hold on, I gotta use this one first. I'm gonna save it too. I bet you it filled that vase up with water though. Yep, it did. Oh my god, we knew it, dude. She's a fucking killer. She's a fucking killer. She's trying to fucking kill me. I heard Mary's secret. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, Oh fuck, what's this guy want now? Oh fuck. I was gonna go save it. Hey, give me 1 sec. I need to AFK for 2 seconds. I'll be right back. I know it's like a cliffhanger, but I'll be right back. I think my dog really, really just wanted me to fill up her water dish. Now she's all happy. Come on, get in the bed. Come on. Oh, good girl. Yeah, come on. Get in this bed. Come on. Get in this bed. Get in there. Oh, that's your favorite spot. You're so happy. Okay. She's so happy now. She's like, I have new fresh water. She had water, but it wasn't fresh. It was from yesterday. She's picky. Oh God. Where'd she go? That face she made. Pop out now. Oh yeah, better save. Got it. Get on the keyboard again. No. Go to bed. Get in here. Lay down. Right here. Come here. Right here. Come here. What's the matter with you? Yeah, come on. Right here. Lay down. Good girl. Stay. 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 Holy shit. I guess that wasn't what she wanted. She's still being ridiculous. What are you doing, Tink? I want to continue the story, but my dog is absolutely driving me insane. I don't know where she went, but at least she's leaving me alone now. Hey, come here! Hey! Hey, come here! Tank? What? Why is my dog such a troll? Hey! Come here. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are. Hey! Come here. Come on. 1 sec, guys. Give me like 2 seconds. Come here. Get up here. I'm gonna try to figure out what's up with my dog. Come here. My dog's acting more psycho than Mary. Come here. Get on this bed. Come on. You know you want to get on this bed. Come on. Come here. Come here, you little shitters. Yeah, my puppy. One sec.
Hi. Oh, you gave me a kiss. Oh my god.
Lay down. There you go, little puppers. Okay, you guys ready? Oh my god, she's creeping me out. I feel like if I go in there, that might end badly. Oh fuck. There's only one paint missing. Oh fuck. I hate dolls. Dog is on the keyboard right now. Are you kidding me? I don't know what just happened, guys. You need to go lay down. Go lay down. Come here. Stop getting on the keyboard. What is your problem? Stop it. Jesus Christ. He died? I had to look away. But what the fuck? She just unlocked that door. No, she didn't. No. Fuck, I got Gary killed. My dog got Gary killed. I'm sure I can save him. I don't know what to do now. Knock it off. What is your problem, Tink? One sec. I'm gonna grab some. Put her in puppy prison. She's sitting next to me on the bed in her little cave. I have to restart it. How do I... Hold on, I can't. I'll try one more time legit. If I don't figure it out, then I'll look. I think it's the one where the bug came out. Fucking dolls, dude. Whoa, 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 puppy. You're trying to fall off the bed. Don't do that. Alright, I saved it. Calm down. I said I saved it, calm down. We're good. I'm gonna find him right now. Wait, did I click the wrong option? Oh, okay, that's why. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. What a pimp. Fall into his arms. Oh, it worked. She did. Yeah. I think... Oh, he says it's a fake? I don't know, I'm not 100% sure. I think she might be human. He can move this, mannequin. What the fuck? Oh god! This is such cool art. I need to find a safe spot. Thank you. just in case the water is slightly warm, I might need that to defrost the ice. Oh, here's the pink house. And the toy box. Trying to fucking murder us. I wanted to use the warm water bucket on that. Yes, that is a person hanging. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll keep an eye out for one. Hold on. I need to move. Ugh. Check Skype real quick. Is that just you guys talking in the chat? Oh. Is Sai going to bed? The original one? Alright. I like this. Wow, you were so right! Wow, that was really smart, Jim. Galleries over here. Pandora's box. Oh God. Oh God. Fucking mannequins. What the hell's that thing? An eye pattern. Thank you. start. Car. Heart, eyeball. Okay, there's the eyeball pattern is on the, one thing. So, heart, eyeball, moon, sun, star, swirly thing, red thing, blue thing, I don't know all that. I gotta do it in some sort of order, it looks like. There's a heart symbol on the door. So heart. Whoa! Calm down, game. I can't click it anymore. What about that bunny? Dead earlier. Oh, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I do need to save it. Oh, there's something on here too. Spiral pattern. There's a star symbol. I don't remember where the moon was. So let's just guess. Fuck. I hope there's more water here. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I never seen the moon. Did you see the moon? Oh. Well, now I saw the moon. Alright. The swirly thing was here in the middle. Stars, okay. Alright, that's good enough. This one's kind of a hard riddle. There's a lot to remember. Okay. Sun, and then star, and then swirly, and then the last one, I guess, is just this. What? I got all of them. What did I miss? Okay, heart. I. Moon, sun, star, swirly. It's gotta be this one then. And then this one. Oh God. She kicked me into the toy box. The blonde-haired chick. Yeah, the blonde-haired chick kicked me into the box. Mary did. toy box, though it's in here with me somewhere. I just collect the petals that are on the ground. I can't see very good from bed because I'm so tired. What time is it? Oh my god! I could stay up and play more, but it'd probably be best just to go to bed. I kind of want to try it one more time though. What am I supposed to do with the key now? I thought I was close to ending the game, to be honest. Know what? Oh yeah. I got my eyes open. I should be able to see now. I leaned up and looked at the computer or the TV screen. Her painting's here. I bet you her painting's here, and if we burn it, she'll die. Because her soul is trapped in it. Oh, fuck. She fucking stabbed me. I didn't think that would happen. My eyes were half closed. Now I'm sitting up again. I'm not gonna fucking die again. Now it's personal challenge. Fucking biatch. This blonde chick is going down. Got her. Girls sure can be scary. I'm with you on that, Gary. I know some pretty scary girls myself. Oh, damn, she was trying to take the place of someone else. Oh shit, save, hold on, save. I gotta be close to the end by now. For a short little free game like this. Right? Oh, you know what? I feel like I need to visit the painting again. This one. Thank you. Don't leave me. Oh no, he jumped in! He went into the painting on accident! He's trying to trick me! Wait, who's trying to trick me? That's her mom! Fuck that, even if it's the fake world, I'm gonna live with Gary. I wanna live with Gary forever! Ah, take me with you, Gary! Mom, Dad, where are you? Mom, Dad! Mom, Dad, where are you? Where's my mom and dad? That's pretty good for a free game, I gotta admit. Pretty good.